Woppa! What about there, Merhaba, and welcome to my next video of my FIFA 14 player rating prediction series. And this time, my friends, I just picked up 5 players from the international football, and so this time it's an international compilation, and I hope you will enjoy it. If you want to see any player who wasn't already here in my videos, just post it in the comments. So, we will start with the first player now, and this is the new transfer from Manchester City, Fernandinho. He comes from Shakhtar Donetsk, and I think this is one of the players where I am the most excited, because I just don't know how he will start in the English Premier League, but what I saw from him in the Champions League, this was just amazing, and I just watched some clips on YouTube and tried to look how he was in the season last year, and this was just pretty good. And so I gave him an overall rating of 80. I think he will have 4 stars on his weak foot and 3 stars in skilling. In the single ratings, I gave him 82 at pace, 77 on shots, 86 on passing, and 84 at dribbling, because he's just so strong on the ball and he has a really good shot. And by the way, he is more the man for the defensive part of the midfield. So, I think this will be a very interesting player in FIFA 14, and we can be excited about him, how he will start in the Premier League. The next player I've looked at, my friends, is Stefan El Shaarawy from AC Milan, and I think this is one of the most liked players in FIFA, because he's just amazing. He's just 20 years old, and I gave him an overall rating of 83. I hope he will be better rated this time, and I hope he will get his 5-star skill moves back. So, I gave him 84 at pace, 81 at shot, 78 at passing, 88 and dribbling, 55 defending, and 59 in headers. So guys, I just hope he will get this rating, because I saw the Comfort Cup as a 20-year-old guy. He was just pretty good, and I think he will be a big man in the Italian national team in the next years, because they need some players like El Shaarawy, because he's just so fresh and has so much flair, and I just hope he will have a good future. So, the next player we look at is maybe the most discussed transfer in this summer, Radamel Falcao from AS Monaco. He was just transferred by an amazing sum of 60 million euros, but I think this is one of the best strikers of our world. He's just so present on the pitch, and I think his stats will be like in FIFA 13, because there's not much space up there. Over him is just Messi and Ronaldo, and I think he will get 89 or maybe 90, I don't know it, and his stats will stay. The next player we look at is one of the best players from the Dutch league, who was transferred to Napoli now for nearly 10 million euros. It's Dries Mertens. He's very good in my opinion, and he has so much potential. He's already 26 years old, but I think he could play a really good role in Napoli now, and I gave him an overall rating of 80, 88 at pace, 78 shooting, 77 passing, and 84 dribbling. He's not the man for the defensive side, but I think he's a really good offensive player. He can shoot with right as with left, and he has 4-star skill moves, and I think this will be one of the best players in FIFA 14 for Napoli, and I think he's a really good guy to substitute Cavani in the front. Of course, you cannot substitute Cavani with one man of this size, but I think he will do a really good job at Napoli. And now, my friends, the last player in this episode of my FIFA 14 player rating predictions, and again a very big transfer from Spain, and this guy is, I don't know how to describe him, it's Isco from Real Madrid, and I hope he will have a big time there, because he has also so much potential. And I gave him an overall rating of 82, and gave him 79 at pace, 80 at shooting, 82 passing, 87 dribbling, 53 defending and 56 in headers. I also thought about to rate him better than 82, but I think he's just 21 years old, guys, and he has so brilliant teammates with Kaká and Mesut Özil. He can learn so much from them, and I think Isco will be a really big player in the next years. And guys, this was my second episode of my FIFA 14 player rating predictions, and I hope you've enjoyed it. And if you want more, like and subscribe and post the player you want to see in the next videos just in the comments. And if you think I could improve something, what I think, just post it also under this video. I would be very happy about it. So, till the next time, guys, have a nice day and adios!